Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show and tell you how to deactivate your Facebook account. Please like, subscribe to the channel. Watch this video to the end. Let's get started. We're gonna go to Facebook. We're gonna go to the bottom right corner of the menu. In the upper right corner, click Settings and Privacy. See More in Account Center. Select Personal Details. Account Ownership and Control. Deactivation or Deletion. Select Facebook Account. Next, select Deactivate Account. Click Continue. Select your page. Click Continue. And after that, where it says Password, you'll need to keep your password for your Facebook account. Click Continue. And then confirm it again. And click Continue. And after that, your Facebook account will be deactivated. But if you log back in after a while, you just log in to Facebook. Write your username and password, and your account will reappear. That's the simple way to do it. If you liked this video, you can like it, subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.